one fix-all if you're looking for a marriage partner. Hello everyone and welcome back to EBLINE. We're back with another mind-blowing video just for you guys. Today, we're going to tell you one fix-all if you're looking for a marriage partner. Be sure to watch till the end as we'll be revealing one very important tip to look out for when choosing a marriage partner. Without further ado, EBLINE presents one fix-all if you're looking for a marriage partner. Choosing a partner for marriage is a very important decision. It's like choosing between life and death, happiness and sadness. This decision should be well figured out before taking the final decision of who to choose as a life partner. We like to start with this popular belief that says that everyone has a soulmate somewhere that was destined to make a perfect partner when the two individuals meet. In other words, your soulmate is the right person to marry. We will like to say that there is no such thing like the right person to marry. On this entire planet, nobody has ever found the right person anywhere. If you get into this kind of unrealistic mindset of, I have found the right person or my soulmate, just watch out. This is because every one of us has a weakness. You have yours and the person you wish to marry have theirs. You may be asking, what is this one fix-all if you're looking for a marriage partner? The answer is, fulfill relationship needs. If you're looking forward to getting married, one crucial thing you should do first is to make sure you fulfill as much as possible the needs in a relationship. All relationships have needs, which could be physical, psychological, emotional, financial, social, and the list goes on. Now our need is for you to hit the subscribe and like button and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any updates. When going into marriage or a relationship with a lot of unfulfilled needs, you are going in as a beggar. As a beggar, you will have very few options to choose from. Therefore, when looking for a life partner, first work on yourself and be happy with your numerous accomplishments and see how everyone will want to be with you. One bonus tip for you guys to look for when finding a marriage partner is to find someone you can talk to. Communication is the backbone of any relationship. This quality is more important than physical appearance, money, or position. Hello guys, we'd like you guys to share with us in the comment section below things to look out for when choosing a marriage partner. Okay guys, so that was all about today's video. I hope you guys liked it. I'm sure you guys learned some interesting things about choosing a partner for marriage. We'll be back soon with another video. Until then, take care.